Athena.
Okay.
As soon as I see her,
okay,
I'll let her know that you're looking for her.
Okay.
All right. So, I'll share the description.
Okay.
And I'll let her know.
Okay, thank you. And what's her name?
Anika.
Anika, okay. No, I've never met her. Yeah.
January 3rd, 2017, so right at the beginning of the year.
Okay, and so for for people who are wondering, like, how did you, you know, we always have a lot of things that we want to do, but the execution sometimes never happens.
Yeah.
How did you execute this? Do you have a team? Do you work by yourself?
Yeah. You know, we do have a team. We have a founding team. Three out of four of us are here right now, so although I'm the CEO, and we have he's right there, digital media director.
And I used to work for H&M, and I worked for them for like 12 years. And it was always in myself, like, you can always make a shot singer by a pencil skirt. Right?
Yeah.
But if I wanted a really unique piece, you have to wait for like this one or two.
Right.
And I just feel like you shouldn't.
Yeah.
So why don't we just create a space that just has this thing all the time?
Yeah. Okay. And so this area is getting a lot of attention. A Busboys is coming. A lot of people are concerned about Anacostia being next on the gentrification list.
Mm-hmm.
We know that it has negative connotations, but some people say that there's good to it and there's nuance to the conversation. What are your opinions on that as a business owner in this neighborhood?
You know, I think you know, one thing, the essence of gentrification should be that, you know, it's beautifying the neighborhood, you know, it's supporting the community. So in that way, that's exciting. But there are concerns of just losing the actual D.C. culture, I think, anything for me personally. And I'm not from here, and so I'm very hungry to learn that D.C. culture.
Okay.
So that, I think that's my biggest concern.
And where are you from?
Boston.
Boston? Yeah. Interesting. Okay. And how long have you been in D.C.?
Since 2009.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much.
I love.